What do you think you're most known for? Your acting, your music, or the controversy that surrounds you?
My big mouth. My big mouth. I got a big mouth. Can't help it. I talk from my heart. I'm real. You know what I'm saying? Whatever comes, comes. But my controversy problem. And it's not my fault. I'm trying to find my way in the world. You know, I'm trying to be somebody instead of just make money off everybody.
You've always been my inspiration. Not only for me, but for the whole nation. Because you were the first standing up against discrimination. The first to want at the universal unification. Because of you, I started rapping. And I started asking myself, why should you blast yourself? Until I knew that a lot of people were against you. But you were standing upright, even all the shit you've been through. And I asked myself, did you know they're gonna kill you? Your poetry helps me when I feel depressed. Your songs are the best, straight from the west. The first time I heard you, I was impressed. Because the message is a protest. After every dark night, there is a brighter day. That's what she used to say, that's how I found my way. I hate the fact that you passed away. Tupac, holla if you hear me. Your music is the key, rap needs you back. I wish you could do just another good track.
Westside.
Tupac, holla if you hear me. Your music is the key, rap needs you back. I wish you could do just another good track. You wanted a revolution. I don't know if you knew it, because your music was a solution. My favorite song is Until the End of Time. You were against all the shit and all the crime, and you sent a solemn message with your rhymes. I never thought you could die because of a drive-by. You said how till you die. You were a wise guy, and now you can't fly through the sky. I get this chance to say goodbye. Thank you, you opened my eyes. Now I can see the blue sky. Imagine how rap would be if you were alive. I'm sure Lil Wayne would work at Mac Drive, but that's not the point. You said five shots couldn't drop, but you took it and smile. It's crazy you can shout again after a while. I loved your style, how you handled the trial. Your hip-hop was the gospel and you were the apostle. I love listening to your song, Ghetto Gospel. This song is dedicated to you, because your music was true. I never knew it, how to rap like you did. Because your songs were all real music. Your style was exclusive, and not like the beats of Ryan Lewis. So listen to my music.
You know what I'm saying? And so I go down paths that haven't been traveled before, and I usually mess up. But I learn, you know what I'm saying? I come back stronger. You know, I'm not talking ignorant, you know what I'm saying?